Saint Lucia has partnered with the Club Volleyball to introduce the dynamic sport of volleyball to communities across the island. This collaboration aims to offer Saint Lucians not only the opportunity to engage in a popular sporting discipline, but also to benefit from a series of health-related activities designed to improve overall well-being. The initiative will roll out a series of indoor and beach volleyball tournaments, providing both competitive and recreational players with a platform to showcase their skills and participate in the sport. These tournaments are set to take place in 4 communities across Saint Lucia, ensuring broad access to the benefits of this engaging sport. Tina Udoxi, an executive member of Le Club Volleyball, explains that the club is collaborating with Saint Lucia Moves to host the first ever Round the Island volleyball series.
The idea kind of came about because we know that volleyball has been concentrated in the north of the island for a very long time, and we wanted to give the rest of the island some more exposure to our sports, because right now the people from the south or some of the other coasts of the island only know about volleyball if they've already been involved. But we wanted to kind of highlight the importance of sports and physical activity when it comes to health and the importance of that in having good health. So we want to bring volleyball across St. Lucia. So we're going to be starting off at Pigeon Point, heading to Denry, Miku, and just really give all of the other parts of St. Lucia an opportunity to see what it is we do.
Selva Wilson, chairperson of the Saint Lucia Moves Committee, elaborates on the ongoing efforts of Saint Lucia Moves to promote physical activity across the island. He adds that through strategic partnerships, the initiative aims to foster a culture of active living among Saint Lucians, encouraging individuals of all ages to engage in physical activities that suit their interests and capabilities. By collaborating with local sports organizations and community groups, Saint Lucia Moves is able to offer a diverse range of programs and events designed to make physical activity accessible and enjoyable for everyone.
Given that life is dynamic, right? Volleyball is one of the most dynamic sports. So we're showing you how movement can help you acquire an active, healthy, sustainable lifestyle. So with what the club is doing, we definitely need to at least show the public that there is more than just sitting and enjoying yourself, right? If you become part of something that is physical, then you definitely will reap the benefits of an active, healthy, sustainable lifestyle. You'll be able to combat the non-communicable diseases like obesity, like cancer, like heart diseases, like high blood pressure, asthma, and other diseases that fall under that same category. So it is very important that other entities, other groups take on initiatives where we could promote that sort of lifestyle and help everybody at least enjoy the perks of it.
The highly anticipated Round the Island volleyball series is set to kick off on Saturday, August 10th at Pigeon Island from 9 a.m. and continues in Denry on August 17th, Miku on August 24th, and Leclerie on August 31st, 2024. Organizers are enthusiastic about the event's potential to blend sports and health education, aiming to leave a lasting positive impact on the health and well-being of Saint Lucians. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs, I am Onika McCoy.